Blending garden fresh raspberries with a vanilla simple syrup adds a home-style taste to a very refreshing frozen treat. To make a pint or 2 cups of vanilla raspberry tart sorbet, blend 375 grams fresh raspberries with 125 grams vanilla lemon simple syrup until smooth. Then strain through a fine sieve and freeze in a gelato machine. The sorbet is ready to eat when it is frozen to a nice soft serve consistency. Serve with a piece of white chocolate pistachio bark.